So why were you crying, sweetie?
Because Eva, when Eva cries, it kind of is really sad, and I have a headache.
Yeah. I'm sorry. You know that Eva's just hungry, right? She's hungry and she wants her mama. It has nothing to do with you. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Cassie was watching Eva while I went to the bathroom. I love you, sweet girl. Are you feeling any better?
No.
We'll see. If you're still feeling sick, maybe you and Eva and I will stay home tomorrow from church. We'll see. If we're still feeling sick, we won't go. Did you really just say, aw, donut?
No. The best part is the donuts.
I thought you liked your class.
I do. It's just weird sometimes.
Okay, so do you know what Daddy hasn't noticed yet?
Notice what?
Look at my hand.
Oh, I can't believe he didn't notice
yet. I know. I'm wearing my wedding ring and he didn't even notice. It fits again. We'll see. Hopefully it keeps fitting.
It's kind of getting a little big. Small?
What do you mean?
Because it's like squeezing on your skin, see?
That's really funny. The camera doesn't want to like focus on it. That's really funny.
Oh, I'm so tired.
Are you sad, baby?
Dad's leaving for a week.
No, he's not leaving for a week.
He's sick.
Nope, he says he's leaving for one night next week. He'll leave Wednesday morning early, and he'll fly to Las Vegas for the conference, and then he'll leave Thursday night to come back here, and he'll be back here before I make you go to sleep. So he'll only be gone for one sleep, okay? Love you. The kids are enjoying having a garage because I'll let them play in it sometimes. They can open the garage and play right there. They like that a lot. Hey, Cass, come here. So I'm curious, how come you don't feel good but you're outside playing on scooters?
Well, I'm sick, but I still want to have fun.
You're just going to get sicker if you're out there riding a scooter.
But I'm bored. My DS has no Mario games or any game in it right now.
Where are all the games?
I don't know, Kayla.
Well, that's a problem. I'm not buying any more games unless you can prove you know where all of them are.
All of them. We have so much.
Daddy remembers them all.
I bet he doesn't remember.
Ariel or Nintendogs or Tinkerbell or what is that one? The little guys who walk around and they like cut grass and like decorate their houses. What's it called? It's Kayla's. Okay, anyway, that one of Kayla's. And Pokemon.
Animal Crossing?
Yeah, Animal Crossing. And Pokemon. Sun and Moon. And Nate has at least one.
Oh, there's one you will never remember.
Like five or six Mario ones.
You don't remember the baking one.
Oh, you're right, the baking one. Now I remember, and now it's on film.
Ha ha. I'm going to take my jacket off.
Did Eva catch Mama? Did you get Mama?
More like she got you by the hair.
Cassie, you might want to walk over here. Yeah, do that.
Mama? Mom.
unboxing.
This is my rad and happy rad mail.
Okay.
It's a subscription rate that has all sorts of fun things like this. I think that's all of it this time.
There's a little like note things.
So yeah, so it's a card that says you are turtly cute with a turtle on it. Isn't that cute?
Mm-hmm. And then it's empty on the inside.
Yeah.
This one's bigger.
And then this one is like a bunch of birthday cakes.
And it's empty on the inside.
For happy birthday card. Oh my gosh, this one's so pretty.
That
Isn't
is.
That pretty? There's flowers.
When you shine in the light, the circle goes pretty.
Yeah, I really like that. That's pretty.
I gave you a little notebook.
And then a notepad, which this is actually the same place that I got my other notepads. Two of my other notepads. Up
Mama,
there.
Do you still have one of those? Do you still have one of those notepads? So then I could have that one?
No, I have one that says to do and one that's like a meal plan. Then these are just sticks to go with something else. This one just says thanks. It's a little card.
Like so when somebody gives it to you. When somebody gives something to you, thanks.
Yep. This one says hello.
Hello.
I actually really like that. This one is bunnies. Some bunnies with a silver bunny.
And then
maybe we'll do an Easter card for Johnny. Then this one has some cacti.
What's a cacti?
And then the envelope for this one says, what's up, sucka?
What's a cacti?
Cactuses.
I think those are like little Easter.
It's like a banner. Yeah, an Easter banner. You'll have to help me with that, Niche.
And then what's...
And then, oh, photo booth.
What?
These are what the sticks are for. Can't tell. Sometimes she uses super, super thick paper. Yeah. Just use super thick paper.
What do you mean?
So these are like photo props. So it's the ears, the carrot, some eggs.
So what does it do?
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
What does it do then?
So you take these and you cut along the dotted lines. And then you tape them or glue them or whatever to this. And then people can like hold them to their face for pictures.
Like kind of like those flags that we made.
Yeah. Yep. So that will be really fun.
So should I stop it?
I don't know. I think it's sort of fun to get it, but I also think it might force me to actually remember to send cards to people, which since I like getting cards, it's probably something good for me to learn.
I like getting cards and, like, too. Presents.
So I just got the change of address form and like, you know, they always come with a bunch of ads. All of these are dated 2015.
Our head up. She's so strong. We're trying to watch the new Thor movie and the DVD has decided, or Blu-ray or whatever it is. The Blu-ray has decided that it's in French.
Okay.
Yeah, it's French.
Apparently Corey pushed the wrong thing on that menu. That was really funny though. We're pretty excited to get to watch Thor. That'll be your first Avenger movie, you see. Thor. I mean, I say you see, but really you can't see it because of the blanket mountain between you and the TV. And you don't really watch it. First Avengers movie you'll hear.
Yeah.
It's Thor.
You mean it's Thor? I want to watch.
We're watching Thor. Thor.
No, but it's called Thor. I want to watch.
You're silly.
Apparently Nate thinks it's Thor. The movie's called Thor, I Want to Watch.
Yes!
Are you ready to watch it, babe?
I'm ready to watch it. I'm excited.
Nady, what did you think of Thor? Is it a good movie? Bad movie? How was it? Good movie? Do you like it?
I didn't do it because I knew it'd mess up.
So I have a question.
What?
What did you think of Thor Ragnarok?
The only part that was creepy was his eye came out.
Spoiler
Sorry.
Alert!
Sorry! I was... The Thor's dad's eye
What did you
eye
think
came
of
out.
Thor Ragnarok?
It was cool.
Yeah.
Her and I were just playing a game about it.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, tell you about
it. So now it's midnight, so go to bed.
I'm like speechless. Kayla, can you close the closet? Say goodnight. I'm standing up. It's creepy.
Night.
Night, Kayla.
Night!
Eva, what did you think of Thor Ragnarok? Yeah. You're so cute. Dark in our room. Yeah. Yeah. Corey, what did you think of Ragnarok?
I loved it. Yeah. Hulk was the best.
It was good.
We were debating. The best Hulk movie I've seen.
Yeah, it probably was the best Hulk movie. Which is sort of funny. Yeah.
Yeah, you say good night. Good night, guys.